today the meeting that I have had the honor to have with His Excellency the Prime Minister. The two main objectives were one, to discuss about the COVID-19 vaccine deployment and the decisions that needs to be made with regard to the choice of vaccine for the Timor. And the second, also to discuss and further strategize the ongoing COVID-19 response in Timor. The WHO has provided the evidence and all the latest information with regard to the vaccines which are available as part of the WHO collaborative mechanism of COVAX. We have provided the information and evidence about all the products which are already in the WHO emergency use list, and also which will soon be on emergency use list. And the final decision, of course, of the choice of vaccine remains with the Honorable Prime Minister and the Council of Ministers. Our responsibility is to provide the complete, clear, transparent evidence and information, so that we have provided with the preference that the ministry and the government can choose from the vaccines which are available in the COVAX facility. Our evidence, of course, we have shared with the Honorable Prime Minister as well as with the Interministerial Task Force. We have provided information, as I said, about all the vaccines, including AstraZeneca, the Moderna, the Pfizer. As I said earlier, that the final decision remains with the Honorable Prime Minister and the Council of Ministers. Our recommendations are based on the efficacy of vaccine, the safety of vaccine, and also the system preparedness for Timor. And based on to that, the Council of Ministers, as well as the Prime Minister, will make their final decision and would let their decision known to everyone. Though the final decision, you would appreciate, remains in the hands of the Honorable Prime Minister and the Council of Ministers, based on the three factors that I said, the safety, efficacy, but also importantly, the system readiness. The information, the evidence goes more in favor of AstraZeneca. That could be the preferred choice of the vaccine. But as I said, our role is to provide the evidence, information, and the readiness to the Prime Minister and the Health Ministers and the Council of Ministers for them to make the final decision. So they would actually come together and make that decision soon.